Hello friends, find the value of p if p plus 9 equal to p. Let's have a solution. To solve this problem, take square on both sides. P plus 9 square equal to p square. By this, we know the formula of a plus b whole square, which is equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab. Apply now. We have b square plus 9 square plus 2p9 equal to p square as it is. P square plus 9 times 9 is 81 plus 2 times 9 is 18. P equal to p square. P square plus 18p plus 81 minus p square equal to 0, where p square and p square cancels. It will be 18p equal to plus 81, or right hand side will be here minus 81. P equal to minus 81 over 18. We have here 9 times 2, 18. 9 times 9, 81. So we have P equal to minus 9 over 2, value of P. Now verify. P plus 9 equal to P. Put the value of P. We have minus 9 over 2 plus 9 as it is, equal to minus 9 over 2. Take calcium. We have here minus 9 plus 2 times 9 is 18, equal to minus 9 over 2. Next, we have minus 9 plus 18, we have here plus 9 over 2, equal to minus 9 over 2. You can see here left hand side does not equal to right hand side, therefore p does not equal to minus 9 over 2, hence solution does not exist. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.